Hi there, Kim Kunkel here, owner and designer over easydigitals.com, Photoshop backgrounds and templates for photographers. This is a question I get quite a bit, so I just thought I'd make a quick tutorial. Most of my backgrounds and templates come in 8x10 or 8x12, 300 DPI, and a lot of times people want to print them larger. First thing you can do is you can upsize it and print it larger just as it is. Another thing that I recommend is to come over. So right now this is an 8x10. So if I come to image, image size, and I'll change this to inches. So right now it's at 8x10. So if I change this to 20, if I have this resample on, then it's gonna make it 300 DPI. And Photoshop has some wonderful capabilities to upsize. So that's what I would do. I think you're gonna have your best quality and resolution by upsizing it in Photoshop. The other option is if you have an 8x10, you can change it to a 20x16 and it'll automatically take the resolution down to 150. And some printing labs will print a poster at 150 resolution and it looks great. So personally though, I would change it to 300 just to be on the safe side, and I would leave this resample on. So that's how it's done. And my customers that have told me they have done these techniques, both of them actually, have had great results. If you wanna go even bigger, that has had good results too. So I would say do a little bit of experimentation with your lab and talk to them and see what kind of results you can get from doing that. So I hope this answers some of your upsizing questions. And if you have any other questions at all, just let me know. Have a great day.